still that y, then I would write the same thing because of the y. Is that clear?
Yes.
So, as if that was not enough, let's get away with this case. What we need to do after taking the integral of those two functions, you need to deduce this, because I told you already, this looks like this. Let me break it down for further understanding. Looks like having integral of dy over x and dy over x. Does that make sense to you?
Yes.
That's what happens.
So where we go?
So now this can go away with this. Let alone we just dy also. The left hand side is more like, let me break this down also. You take the integral of the first term with respect to x minus the integral of the second term with respect to x. Yes,
and
we don't do this in advanced class, we just have to do this for.
They just do it like that in this advanced class.
Right. So, yeah, now,